such a big abscess, you can see on the x-ray, and surviving. Normally, they don't survive really after that because too much bacteria in the blood, toxins and bacteria. So this is January 5, 2015. Case of good news.
Okay.